We responded here at 9:45 today in reference to a suspicious package. One of the store managers from the Kmart found a suitcase propped up against a garbage can outside of the store. He was going to remove the package, but an off-duty firefighter basically just intervened and said, look, this doesn't look right. You know, let's just hold on here. Let's call the sheriff's office. Bomb squad came down here, and just within the last few minutes have determined that the item was nothing suspicious.